that's a cancer. Focus of November is breast prostate cancer month. October is breast cancer month. And so I want to talk to you a little bit about my experience with cancer. I am a prostate cancer survivor. I had diagnosed with prostate cancer through a PSA approximately now almost 12 years ago. And at the time it was a shock. But the most important thing was that I was tested and received a screening, and that's how I found out I had prostate cancer. Initially my PSA was very high. I had visited a physician who was doing PSA testing, especially in African Americans. And we can't forget that part. We do the digital check and make sure your prostate doesn't have any irregularities in it. But what he found, he took my PSA blood test, that my numbers were kind of high for a person my age. And so I am asking people to actually go out and get screening. Check yourself if you're a female for breast cancer, or even if you're male, check and make sure you don't have lumps in your chest and may have breast cancer. It's the number one thing that can prevent it and be treated for it. So I hope and I'm advocating for all of you to go out and be involved in the process. And then please join the Village of Hazelcrest and its Cancer Support Center on Wednesday, October 21st, 2020, and Wednesday, November 18th at 6 p.m. at our Kicking Cancer virtual panel discussion on breast cancer and prostate cancer. And it will bring about awareness and prevention and talk about screenings. And you also can visit the website at cancersupportcenter.org. That's www.cancersupportcenter.org for registration and for more information. So don't wait. Let's kick it, cancer, today. Thank you.